now call upon our next speaker, Mr. Ehsan Anees, GMK Electric. So please come here, sir, and share your success story.
Assalamu alaikum, everyone. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It is indeed a pleasure to be amongst my own fraternity and being humbly contributed towards the small achievement which we have given to the society and this city which we call home. I'll share with you a personal concept which we believed in. It's known as makafate amal. In a layman term, it's as you sow, so shall you reap. Jaisa karoge, waisa bharoge. You know? And by that concept, if you break a signal, you should be penalized. If you don't pay your bills on time, you should be fined for it. And if you hit someone, hurt someone, karma should get away to get back to you. If not in this life, life hereafter. And we all believe in the the creator, Allah Ta'ala, has created a concept of reward and reprimand by which he has made sure that people follow the righteous path. Taking the same concept, when we see ourselves, you know, we as me, as an individual, used to pay my bills on time, condemned bijli chori or kunda system as we call it locally. In addition, use our electricity fairly and judiciously with the concept of bijli bachao apne liye, kaum ke liye. While my neighbor in the other area would be a bijli chor. But when the light went out at his place, the light was not at my place as well. So we both were treated equally. And that's where the reward for being a good citizen was not being witnessed to the people who used to pay, who used to be honest citizens, while people who used to steal were not reprimanded of their actions. And that's the basic concept of what we present as known as segmented load shed. In very easy terms, it's areas where have low theft, low more honest people, there would be zero load shed, while areas where there is high theft would be subjected to more load shed. So jahan chori kam, wahan load shed bilkul nahi, jahan chori zyada, wahan load shed zyada. You know, it might sound as simple as that, but it involved a lot of technical, and it involved a lot of technical expertise and analytical expertise, from installing 1300 odd smart meters to each and every distribution point, so we know how much energy is being transferred through each point, then mapping the entire city, which is approximately 22 million people, to their PMTs, and then subsequently transferring them to their own feeders, and then having the visibility of each block of city, how much loss and how much theft is that recorded in that particular area. So we were able to zoom in to each and every area and find out what percentage of theft there was. But perhaps that was not the biggest challenge. The biggest challenge was the acceptance of the regulator, acceptance of the government, acceptance of external stakeholders, including media, and acceptance of all of you and us who are Karachiites. And once that was achieved, you know, we had twofold social success. One, every single person acted as a spokesman of this own company. We didn't have to go and explain it to each and every individual why we do load shed here and there. It was very heartening to see the common people now defending us. Yaar, aapke area mein chori isliye zyada hoti hai, aapke area mein load shed isliye zyada hoti hai ki chori zyada hogi, mere area mein to load shed hoti nahi hai. So we had 22 million people defending us rather than 10,500 people which we as a company operate with. The second social impact which was evident was the fact that people started to curb theft themselves. So we don't have to ensure that people are not stealing, but the people themselves rise above. We get thousands and thousands of emails, SMS, phone calls, letters on a daily basis reporting theft in their own neighborhood. And that has not only, you know, created a total society where people have stopped the practice of theft themselves rather than the company going forward with it. This is far from an ideal solution. You know, I was speaking to my chairman, who's supposed to speak in the next session as well. You know, that we're getting an award today, and he said, "Kis cheez pe?" I said, "Load shed pe." He said, "Aise din aa gaye hain ki load shed pe bhi award milta hai logon ko." Like, so this is not an ideal solution by any means. We, as a company, believe that there should be zero load shed in the city, but we all know, no matter how we slice or dice it, we're still in a power crisis. And there's a demand-supply gap. It is how judiciously and fairly we manage that which was important. Slowly and steadily, people started accepting this. There was praise coming in from which I those praise coming in from all sectors, including IMF, State Bank of Pakistan, including the fact that the government of Pakistan this year has included segmented load shed as part of their own policy for turnaround of the state-owned enterprises. And as we speak now, more than 54% of the city is exempted from load shed. For the past 4 years, all industrial zones of the city have been exempted, which has contributed more than $2 billion in the GDP itself, $2 billion in the GDP itself. In the end, I would say turnaround of a company is not changing the numbers from red to green. Turnaround of the company KE has not been profit after 17 years. Turnaround has not been changing a name from KESC to KE or celebrating 100 years. Turnaround has been the trust we have gained from the people of the city who believe in our fair play and trust us. Thanks a lot. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.